Well, Seth, I mean, you talk about the big money managers. One of the biggest out there is, of course, Guggenheim, and they've been putting through the desire to be able to buy crypto into some of their funds. We actually spoke with Scott Minard earlier, all to do with the Federal Reserve, but he came out with this eye-watering, eye-popping sort of viewpoint on where crypto is going. Just take a listen.
We made the decision to start allocating toward Bitcoin when Bitcoin was at 10,000. It's a little more challenging with the current price closer to 20,000. Amazing, you know, over a very short period of time how big of a run-up we've had. But having said that, our fundamental work shows that Bitcoin should be worth about $400,000.
$400,000. That had our jaws on the floor. We had to sort of call him up and make sure he was meaning it. Like, yeah, talk to us about that $400,000 figure. How quickly does he get there, Seth?
Well, you know, the way we're thinking about it, and my involvement in Bitcoin started in 2012, and Coinfund was founded in 2015. The way we're thinking about it is, if you look at kind of the pattern recognition of Bitcoin's four-year cycles, 150 to 250,000 looks like the base case. But here's the thing. It's becoming an institutional asset class this cycle, and that strikes me as being analogous to, you know, my background is in equities. When Tesla stepped up from the $25 to $35 range up to $150 to $350, and then it consolidated for a while, I think we could actually pull forward the next cycle, see Bitcoin go to $500,000 to a million, and then probably consolidate for a few years in that range.
Yeah.
But I think we could actually get there in the 21-22 timeframe.